It's K-Hawk's Brandon, Cortland, Bob, and Danielle, and it's who in the K-Hawk crew. We're about to find out our question today. Cortland's very happy over there. She has it in her hands. What are we discussing today?
Okay, today's question is this. Who in the K-Hawk crew is the most difficult to flirt with?
What? To flirt with? Like someone
If somebody
trying
was trying to flirt with you, who would be the worst at it?
Oh, this is hard.
Wow, that's a really...
So the worst flirter, like which one of us is the worst flirter?
Yeah, basically who's the worst at flirting?
I mean, I haven't had to flirt for over 20 years.
You don't flirt with your wife?
It's been 20 years.
Okay, I mean, sometimes, but I find it not necessary.
Well, I guess what I have to say is I'm relieved that you all didn't immediately look at me. So
I'm immediately going to pick brain just because that's even more uncomfortable than we already are here.
Wow.
Why are we uncomfortable? This is a normal topic.
That's really?
It was on the cards.
I mean, I feel like when you're married or you're in a long-term relationship, I don't know if it's... I mean, it technically is still flirting,
flirting. Mm-hmm. You send some flirty texts to your wife. Don't lie.
Let's not bring my phone into this. I don't need to reveal any of the images.
Think back to when you were single, I guess, then, maybe.
Oh, I had no good game. Oh, okay. I had zero game. I'm just happy a woman decided and said yes.
I think I was good at it, so...
Yeah, we know, Danielle. Well, you're hot and blonde. Oh, we get it.
Bob, did you have game when you were a single guy?
No.
All right. How did you get Julie then?
This story.
Sheer luck.
We actually walked down the aisle together at my sister's wedding, and that's how we met.
Aww.
Yeah. He saw her coming out of this Camaro, and her hair was blown in the wind, and he was in love ever since.
Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Yeah, I literally might vomit.
Except it was a Mustang, and I only correct you because my wife would say,
oh my gosh,
it's a Mustang. A Mustang. You call it a Camaro.
Oh sorry, my goodness.
Alright, I think we're all going with Cortland here, right?
Yes, actually. After giving this more thought, yes.
I thought we were all agreeing on brain.
No, that's not to say
I feel like if someone asked you on a date, you would get super awkward. And like,
I'm already super awkward.
Cortland,
I feel awkward right now.
I choose you because you consider yourself so awkward. That's why I choose you.
If someone was like, hey, Cortland, you'd be like, get away from me.
I'd do. You're not wrong. Here's the thing. The problem is I never know if somebody's flirting with me or not. I am not good at reading signals. I'm like, is he flirting or is he just being nice? And should I try to flirt back? But then when I try to flirt back, I make everybody very uncomfortable.
Yeah.
So, you're not wrong, but also I just thought we were all going a different direction with this.
Well, that's my vote.
I vote for you too, Cortland, I think about your social media and how sometimes you'll post this really hot guy walked up and I went, ay.
How many times have I embarrassed myself in front of Brett Eldridge? Four. So.
Well, but hey, he did agree to marry you, as I recall.
Let's make it a clean sweep.
Yep.
Cortland for the win!
Woo!
Yeah.
Why do I always win the worst ones?
She's gonna be awkward alone on an island.
And I'm gonna die first.
Awkward alone.